want you to hit me as hard as you can.
Why? How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight?
Wait, let me start earlier. Like many of you, I was stuck.
You want me to deprioritize my current reports until you advise of a status upgrade?
Make these your primary action items.
I couldn't sleep.
No, you can't die from insomnia.
I'd flip through catalogs and wonder, what kind of dining set defines me as a person? This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time. Welcome! I prayed for a different life.
Soap. I make and I sell soap.
And this is how I met Tyler Durden.
Come on, hit me before I lose my nerve.
Ow! It hit me in the ear!
It was on the tip of everyone's tongue.
Can I be next?
We just gave it a name.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is...
Wow, nice.
You do not talk about Fight Club.
Is that your blood?
Some of it, yeah. After Fight Club, we all started seeing things differently.
You're gonna have to keep me up all night.
She ruined everything.
You're not into her, are you?
No, God, not at all.
We've all been raised on television to believe that one day we'd all be millionaires and movie gods and rock stars, but we won't.
He had a plan. To what purpose? In Tyler, we trusted.
I gotta take Fight Club up a notch.
Each one of you has a homework assignment. You're gonna start a fight with a total stranger.
That's not necessary.
And you're gonna lose.
That hurt.
You were looking for a way to change your life. You got it.
I'm stopping this.
It's already done, so shut up.
What kind of sick game are you playing?
Oh my God. Where is my
mind? Kids.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
This is too much.
In the end,
Whoa! Whoa!
If you could fight anyone, who would you fight?
Shatner. I'd fight William Shatner.